The Oscar Awards are only 10 days away. Malungkot na balita po. The Philippines' Oscar hope, Ded Na Si Lolo, is dead. The Philippine entry did not get the nomination that would have made it a contender in the Best Foreign Film category. Siyempre, masakit po ito para sa ating mga Pilipino, lalo-lalo na para sa direktor ng pelikula na si Soxie Topacio. Manny the Movie Guy spoke with Topacio now that Ded Na Si Lolo is dead.
Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, with a special Hollywood buzz. We'll take a closer look at the film, Ded Na Si Lolo, the Philippines' entry to the foreign language competition at this year's Oscars.
For best foreign language film, we have...
Once again, the Philippine cinema has been snubbed by the Academy Awards. Ded Na Si Lolo was one of the 65 hopefuls vying for a best foreign language nomination. In the end, Israel, Argentina, Peru, France, and Germany made it. Philippines, zero. And that breaks my heart dahil ang Ded Na Si Lolo is a well-made film from director Soxie Topacio. I met the director at the recently wrapped Palm Springs International Film Festival. He explained the inspiration behind the fun film.
Oh, I want to make a tribute to my family because I found them so lovable and then how forgiving my family is. So I just wrote this story.
Maraming intelligent observations sa Ded Na Si Lolo. One of them is a rich cultural tradition kapag may namatay sa ating pamilya.
You see, the character of Roderick is also me.
Oh, really?
Yes.
No, really?
Yes. Because the young boy is me. And since, you know, young boys cannot question what is happening to parents, or they cannot interrupt into discussion, I have to put this character of Roderick who can question all this superstition. Because I was questioning that when I was young.
Ang scene stealer ng pelikula ay si Roderick Paulate, who played a drag show performer at isa sa mga anak ni Lolo.
My entrance there, I was wearing a gown, a red gown.
The dramatic.
Dramatic red gown, yes. And I'm not supposed to wear that. And the family, every time feels sad or about to cry, we all faint. That's the... So I was just trying to imitate them, but... In my heart, I've been asking them, why are we doing this? And why do we believe on this, for me, it's hearsay. So they keep on saying, sabi nila.
Si Roderick ay isa sa mga icons ng Philippine cinema. So who inspires him?
I don't know if you even still know them. Like, you know, Vixie Lion?
Vixie Lion,
okay,
yes.
For actress, Lolita Rodriguez.
Yeah.
Dindo Fernando. And I like Al Pacino for Hollywood. And... Robert De Niro.
Before the Oscars shortlist was given out, both Soxie and Roderick were full of hope.
I was so tense, but then, you know, a lot of my friends in the Philippines, they all write to me, claim it, don't doubt it, you right. will be there.
We just want to present this as a beautiful film,
right.
that we just want to prove to them that we can do a film out of love.
But more than being nominated, Soxie had a wish. To improve the quality of filmmaking in the Philippines.
Film industry in the Philippines is really going down. So we just have to help producers.
So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Ded Na Si Lolo was not nominated, but there's always next year. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, supporting our Filipino films. Jel?